95.5 KLOS. Walking Papers, capital T. I am in studio with Duff McKagan. Thank you so much for doing this. This has been a blast.
Totally fun.
So you've got a show with the Walking Papers on November 20th at the Whiskey.
Yes.
You have a new album in the works, but you were just saying that you kind of over-recorded. So,
we just recorded 21 songs.
So you've got a double album, basically.
So we have the basic tracks, and Jeff's up in Seattle singing on it now. And, I don't know, maybe springtime.
Okay.
Release. And... I want to, you know, the next song we were going to play is from my brothers, the Alice in Chains group. And I just want to...
The Alice in Chains project.
I call them the Alice in Chains group. But they really helped out the Walking Papers, took us out on tour a couple times. They're kind of our biggest advocates. And Jerry and Sean especially have been my bros since 89, and we've been through a lot. And Jerry and I went to the Super Bowl together. Our team won last year.
Who was your team?
Our team is the Super Bowl winning Seattle Seahawks.
Yeah. See, there's this thing that I just don't do sports. It doesn't exist to me.
Right. Okay. Well, you're probably healthier because of it.
I wouldn't go that far. All right. So what are we playing from Alice in Chains?
Them Bones. They opened their set with this song 8 out of 10 nights.
All right. Let's do it. 95.5 KLOS.